out of the ground, it's nature expressing itself.